Microsoft Word, as a powerful word processing tool, is designed to accommodate a diverse range of languages and writing systems. By default, in a Word document, composed in a right-to-left language, when you insert a table of contents, the direction of headings remains on the left. To change the text direction, select the text in the table, right-click it, and choose Paragraph. On the Indents and Spacing tab, under General Settings, select Direction Right to Left. Subscribe for more videos like this.